Hi, I'm Crystal Braswell. When people talk about the kids being left behind, they're talking about kids like mine. But that's changing, thanks in large part to MindPrint.
American students continue to fall behind their peers around the world. The United States consistently ranks among the top five countries in the world on spending per student, and yet ranks only 30th in the world in student math achievement. Worse still, the achievement gap between high and low income students has been growing over time. And we know the pandemic has only widened this gap. Why do we have these persistent challenges in educating our children? 20 years ago, the nation began investing billions into standardized tests to try to address the education problem. The goal was to identify which students were lagging behind so educators would know who to help. What they didn't realize is that while those tests would accurately identify what students know, they wouldn't help teachers understand why and what to do about it. Those tests, quite simply, didn't explain learner variability, the key information teachers need to know so they can effectively teach different types of learners. As Harvard professor Todd Rose explains in his book, The End of Average, we can't teach to the average because there is no average. Introducing MindPrint. MindPrint's 1-hour online cognitive skills assessment answers the why for every student. MindPrint is used in schools worldwide to help teachers create differentiated lesson plans and provide individualized support based on how each student learns best. Each student receives a comprehensive learner profile, which gives teachers the insights they need to understand and teach to every student's individual need. MindPrint's professional learning team ensures teachers have ongoing support throughout the year to embed those insights into lesson plans across language arts, math, and science classrooms. Teachers can readily adapt instruction when students are struggling and go deeper to support gifted learners. MindPrint also assesses key executive function skills, like attention and flexible thinking. Teachers use MindPrint's SEL curriculum to develop more CASEL competencies, like self-awareness and self-efficacy, so students have the self-management skills necessary to succeed as they progress in school. Please join us to discover how you can ensure equity in your school, giving every student the opportunity they deserve to reach their full potential.